A man was due to face Sutherland Court today, charged over a weekend shooting in Sydney's south. The 33-year-old from Bexley is accused of firing shots into a home at Penshurst around 3:30 a.m. on Sunday. A 43-year-old woman suffered facial injuries from flying debris. A 23-year-old man is also being charged over the shooting.